I got some secrets that I'm taking to the grave. Loyalty to most of me ain't never gangster in my vein. Counterpunches bust me up, but I just charge it to the game. I'm just hoping things will change, but they always stay the same. Had to dust that dirt off me, I can't be dirty at the gate. And I need my cake right now, man, I'm impatient, I can't wait. Lost 1,000 shooting dice, man, I can't even make it shake. Taking risks, gambling addictions, man, I need to change my way.
What's up, you guys? Back to another video, you know, I'm rocking, nigga. Yeah, and today we're gonna be reacting to Blueface, you feel me? First Class featuring Gunna, you feel me? Gunna on this song, bro. You already know how I feel about Blueface, you feel me? Best rapper in the world, you feel me? Sometimes he making songs that be questionable, like this shit don't bop. But when you get that one banger, whoo, on Blueface, like that disrespectful joint.
Yeah. Alright, I'm finna get disrespectful in this motherfucker. Look.
And it's that other joint, the intro part on his new album. Boy, that be go hard, bro, on me. But besides that, though, disclaimer. Bro, I would love to put the video in the corner, but you see niggas type, bro, because this is the only device I got. So, yeah, cash out me, Lucababyjreacts, please. I need your help.
I need help.
But besides that, though, make sure you go subscribe to the channel, turn on post notifications, follow me on all social media platforms in the description, nigga. Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's get into the video.
Hold on, excuse me, sir, something showed up on the x-ray and I'll check your back. It's not because you're Blueface, you just do this all the time.
Oh,
yeah, you're not allowed to take this on the plane, sir. Yeah, no water on the plane.
Hold on, weed. I'm a little shocked right now. This nigga brought weed in there, bitch. Right, this nigga would have been getting all the types of boy throwing in jail quick. What?
I'm going to jail.
I'm telling you, yeah. But alcohol too, but you know. But they gon' bypass all that and say, nah, you can't take water. What the fuck? Boy, what? You gon' pass by the weed and the alcohol, but gon' say, nigga, you can't take a bottle of water. Like, what the fuck? What, nigga? Like, come on, bro. Like, you gon' do me like that? Like,
I gotta throw it away right now.
Hold on, we recording. You know, sometimes I gotta make sure. Yeah, we recording. I ain't cutting none of this out, bro. I need my my time limit. Hey, nigga, that's what you get, nigga. Like for real, bro. How you gonna say, can I drink it? But you know, you gonna say, oh, you can't take this in the plane. Like, nigga, you think this is alcohol or something, nigga? It clearly is sealed. What, you think I got a sealer? I don't even know how to do that. Like, come on, bro. You want, what?
Spent on the show, but yet guaranteed I'm getting this boat. Ooh, baby, blow like soup. I'm so high, I get paid to be cool. First class, what I spent on the show, but yet guaranteed I'm getting this boat. Ooh, baby, blow like soup. I'm so high, I get paid to be cool. You not from my set to get...
I believe it, bro. You get paid to be cool. Like, for real. You already got that little status, bro. Like, for real, that you can do videos with anybody, bro. I'm telling you, bro. And niggas be calling him trash, talking about he all beat, nigga. It's a L.A. thing, bro. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a California thing, bro. West Coast thing. Could, bro, yeah, you ever heard of Sugar Free? I think it's some old, like, E-40. Some old people, like... I think at a point in time, it was, I can't think of his name, bro, but it's a lot of people, bro, that have that same type of cadence and style that he has, my nigga. Y'all need to be calling True. like trash and stuff. Nigga, I've been rocking with Blueface ever since he dropped Papillon. And I ain't talking about when it blew up, nigga. I'm talking about, I was getting recommended Blueface before he blew up. Yeah, and he dropped that song like 7 months ago when I was looking at it. But then, you know, now it's like over a year ago now. But I remember when it first came out, boy, I was like, what? I remember hearing Blueface before he even blew up. But niggas now want to hop on his nuts, you feel me? We recording! You know, I had a little notification pop up. I thought it had shut down my little recording. But beside that, yeah.
Get on my section. Fuck your birthday, my presents is a present. What's a dollar to a nigga with a million?
Oh, hold on. Fuck your present. My presents is the present. Yeah, you know, the money and Rolly. You feel me? Rolly. I'm presidential.
For feelings. Broken hearts, Gucci heels, just to heal it. She gon' have to deal with whoever I deal with. They say it's cheaper to keep it. I'm too rich for commitment. I'm a man.
Ooh, with a big fat bro. Like, if you young and you rich, you think I'm finna stay committed to you, bro. Like, for real. It's not my fault. It's just my genetics. I'm a nigga. When we fuck bitches, we don't fuck them because we like them. We do it because they thick, they all that, bro. Like, for real, bro, we don't care. We don't do them because we like them. We don't have to have no type of connection to them, but we just, afterwards, we feel like shit. But, you know, you get what I'm saying. Like, but when niggas fuck niggas, they be doing the niggas that they like, which is crazy to me because it's like, nigga, I don't like none of y'all, you feel me? But when beautiful, that's why we get mad, because like you other niggas because you like them. Well, what y'all niggas been doing? How long y'all been knowing each other? Cause their relationship is over. Yeah, so ladies, start getting mad when niggas cheat.
Get to mention handsome, never ran with a random. My pinky ring like a Samsung. My only outcome is if
my pinky ring like a Samsung. That's what he said, bro. I don't know. I guess cause it lights up, you know, TV's phone. Ain't it device that lights up, I guess? Or like the sun. Either or, my nigga. I don't know, my nigga. This nigga, I mean, right now, it's a slap, but I really, some of his bars, I don't be feeling, bro. He be throwing me off sometimes, but most of the times, I be vibing with it, though. You feel me? But this beat, I don't know the beginning. I don't know the hook. It's the hook. I'm really not feeling the hook. I'm just being honest.
First class,
what
I
spent on the
shoe. Get guaranteed, I'm getting this
boo.
Oh, baby, bro, like soup. I'm so hot, I get paid to be cool. Oh, baby, bro, like soup. I'm so hot, I get paid to be cool.
Oh, nah, we done, bro. We good. I don't need Gunna being the pilot, bro. He'll kill us all. Do a type crash in the building. A 9/11. I don't need that, bro. Oh, yeah, we good. Nigga too geeked up, boy. That nigga geeked up on lean, perky sex. Nigga, that nigga geeked up, he good.
Let it drip, I get paid to be cool. She let it strip, make it shape for the blues. My car drop, it ain't come with a roof. Porsche socks, and it came with the coupe. I fought it last night, she was the truth. First class flat, I flew out your boot. My head right, but the pussy was loose. On a hitchhike, when I bought her some boots. Rich nigga, we been eating it rich. I stopped dealing for the motherfucking crew. That's a rumor, so ain't nobody found. Shoot the sprinter up, you know we ain't.
Hey, bro, I don't know about you, nigga Sprinter. I mean, you did good when you first came into the flow. You was good on that. It was okay, but I don't know about shoe niggas in the Sprinter. That bar right there, I'm not feeling. Because you ain't finna do that, bro. That's self-incriminating. You know none of these rappers gonna shoot none of them. They too rich for that, bro. For real. Hold on, bro. Oh, but that nigga got a new shirt. I see you, Gunna. What can I get mine? Cause I'm finna give me one for real, bro. I'm finna give me a Nipsey hat, bro. Put that beat on a snap. Well, what? I'm finna see where he got that from, bro. Is that the marathon
card? Brought the mic out, I ain't going to booth. Ain't trying to fight it out, I'ma just shoot. $3,000 what I spent on the shoot.
First class what I spent on the shoot.
I think that was 8 at Air Force One, sir. Those not $3,000. I'm just saying. Like, fuck you mean, bro. Like, that is not $3,000, not for real though. It can't add up $3,000. If you crease them bitches so many times, you just say, hey, I done with my third pair. Take these bitches off. Throw them. You feel me? Like, eat. You feel me?
This bitch empty.
Yeah. Me and bitch, you just keep taking them off. Throw them. Buy new ones. I mean, it can add up $3,000. I mean, if you want to be technical. But that's not $3,000. That was an Air Force attack, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, guaranteed I'm getting this boot.
Yeah.
Ooh, baby, bro, like soup. I'm so high, I get paid to be cool. First class what I spent on the shoe. Yeah, guaranteed I'm getting this boot. Ooh, baby, bro, like soup. I'm so high, I get paid to be cool.
I'm so high, I get paid to be cool. 20 and better just for me to walk through. Red bottom, but I pay.
Hold on, bro. This nigga doing it like that, bro. This nigga hit it with a different flow. I never heard no type of sound like that, bro. And get your red bottoms on my face, bro. Yeah, I don't know why I got stuck on this Paul screen, but get your red bottoms on my face. Cause for we fight. Cause nigga, I seen you, bro. You can't really fight. I mean, you can, but you can't. Cause I easily uppercut you. You feel me?
Oh shit!
That's
my fight, punk.
Like, you feel me?
In the blue, these ain't Louis Vuitton, these Christian Louis. Bar miss on me, nothing but jewels. But yes, guaranteed I'm getting this boot.
But these ain't Louis Vuitton, nigga. This is Christian Louis. You feel me? Christian Louis Vuittons, nigga. A lot of niggas be getting that messed up, nigga. This ain't Louis Vuitton, bro. This, nigga, what you see? This red bottoms. Yeah. But baguettes, nigga, I wanna give me a watch. I wanna give me like a chain with some baguettes on them. You know, spin me up bad. Once I get there, you feel me? We trying to get to that, you know. Obviously not spend our whole bank account on one. We ain't doing that. That's the stupidest thing I've seen people do.
Baby blowing digit like a flu. Oh oh. Play with the digit like pickaboo. Walk in the club and I pickaboo. Fucking both cause I don't wanna do. They gon' holler for a dollar. Fuck it, I'm rich, bitch. I bought the ugly Balenciagas. Prada always fix the problem.
I bought the ugliest Balenciagas cause I'm rich. I don't know about that, but that's not real. Good flex. If you buy clothes because it got a name on there and it don't look good to you, then you weird, bro. Because that's called hype beats. We don't fuck with hype beats. You got to actually like the shoe. If you don't like the shoe, don't buy it. If you don't like the clothes, don't buy it. Don't buy it because it got a name on there, bro.
Yeah.
Some of the unnamed brand be looking way better than the designer. Yeah.
I'm out designer. First class what I spent on the shoe. Yeah, guaranteed I'm getting this boot. Oh, baby, bro. Hate to be cool.
But beside that, we done with the video. Yep. But how do I feel about the video? It was dope. You know, it was creative. At least I can give them that. I mean, does it got replay value? Well, to me, I ain't the song that I would be looking for. I feel like these types of beats ain't hitting for me. I want some, like, studio beats. Like, you know, like, that studio song. I want something like that, bro. Or something like Disrespectful. I want stuff like that, bro. Bleed it. You know, it's a lot of songs, bro, you can do, bro. That guy, like, bro, that was the coded beat, bro. Boy, studio, nigga, what? Hold on. Let me get back by my dough. But besides that, dude, make sure you go subscribe to the channel, turn on post notification, follow me on all social media platforms in the description, nigga. But besides that, though, Shady G Squad, nigga, we gone.
I'm cautious, can't be fucking around with these vultures. I f-
fly off the ground, but I'm falling. And I ain't shooting my phone, I'm shot calling. I'ma just eat up the seeds that I harvest. Now we can count 50 cash in the morning. Now we can see sunny days, no more storming. Over my shoulder blade on the corner. Just trying to get past the days of the torment.